Let's see if we can get a pivot on the chart. Pull up the stop at 28. Let's see what they do here. Let's see if we can break the 60 area here and then pull up the stop loss. And pull up the stop loss at break even. We are trading above the daily range here. Let's see if they can try it a second time. Again, stop at break even. We have given this enough room. Let's see if they can push it up here. Let's see if we can get a new pivot on the chart in order to pull up the stop loss. We will need 65, I think. Missing the target by 3 ticks. Okay, let's see if we can stop at 52. We missed the target by 1 tick. Man. I think we will get a stop out here. Okay. Re-entry long, impossible.